We begin with the coronavirus pandemic and relief that is one step closer to becoming a reality. The House approved President Biden's $1.9 trillion pandemic aid package early this morning. The vote was 219 to 212, with two Democrats breaking ranks to vote against it. No Republicans voted in favor of it. The bill now goes to the Senate, so that's where it's expected to be stripped of a provision increasing the federal minimum wage.